Gotta sort out all of my stuff. All this pretty much useless stuff. Might as well keep these two on me. Oh, crap. Jesus. This place just keeps falling apart. All these holes everywhere. This is... used to be a good town. Used to be a nice little town where everybody could go. And now everything's just a barren wasteland of crumbling walls and blown up houses. Even the casino's taken a little bit of damage. Even Melon Town looks empty. Everything looks so abandoned. And as if this place needed to look any creepier. So silent. Even this place has been abandoned. Nothing really left in here but dust and some rotten flesh. Used to be such a good town. I guess I better finish shooting all my stuff. Used to be such a good town. I wonder if maybe up there will look at least a little bit nicer. Even in here looks so dark. What happened to this place? all the holes from everything bad that's happened here. Everything is silent. Why is it just me? What's happening? Nothing. All that's left is holes. A town that once was, but fell victim to its own people. Why did this have to come to be? Why does this always happen? Where do I go? Why does this always happen? Every town, every place of peace always falls. All that's happening is more holes, more choices impacting what once was a great town. Why must this place be so cool? find my way out. I can't find my way out. I can't find my way out. Why can't peace ever exist for longer than a few moments?